What's up, everybody? Gamedropswithpops here. All right, I'm gonna see if I can get past Hellen Gravely here on the Yuzu Early Access 182. Earlier when I tried, it didn't work. Maybe we'll get lucky this time. I also tried on Ryugenics. It didn't work either. In fact, it was worse. Control-wise, just was not doing what it's supposed to. So let's see if maybe we get lucky this time. We're so close to the end. This seems to be a major roadblock. If it doesn't work on this attempt, we're gonna have to wait till a new Yuzu gets released, like the next one, and maybe that'll work. Or maybe we'll get lucky and have it work this time around. So we're gonna see what we can do here. Because this is the battle scene with her. She is. There's Mario in the painting. Can't skip this scene either. He has, even has her own collectible King Boo in a glass case. Alright, she's not a very nice lady, put it that way. So let's see if we can get her finished. Alright. She's a little mad at me. Filthy coward, watch your language, old hag. Okay, she's done herself up. It's like half of Hollywood, right? Same kind of characters. Okay, here we go. Let's see if this will work this time. What we gotta do is stay away from the red beam and then get Luigi to go downstairs and turn off some of the things down there. Okay, didn't get us that time. Let's get Luigi to go downstairs. Get him over here now. There he goes. Turn off that one. Okay, get him to move a little bit this way. Go through here, turn off this one. Okay, that one's shut. Now, get the orange one as well. Come on, you can do it. There you go. Okay, orange one is shut. Now she's gonna try and hit me with her mirror. Let's get her. Okay, she's got 600, so she's tough. Now we need to get over to the purple. Okay, she's gonna go on that red light beam thing again. Oh, come on. Okay, I think we got them all off now. No, we didn't. Okay, now they're all off. Come get me, lady. Now there's nothing holding us back. There we go. The beatdown is starting. Nice. She's in her 400s now. All right, she's gonna be furious. Okay, so what's the deal now? Okay, here we go. If it has three lights, that means we just gotta move. Okay, we got lucky that time. Okay, now we can't get hit by the beam. We gotta stay in front of it. Oh man, That's not how you do it. Okay, that time we didn't get hit. She's coming back out. She is. All right, we got Luigi downstairs. Oh, man. Get that purple one off. There's some water down there. We need him to get in here. Okay, go down there. Okay, orange one's out. I thought orange one was out. Get that purple one now. We gotta move. Alright, here we go again. What are we up against? One time. Okay, now what? Okay. We gotta move. Orange is coming at us. Okay, orange is out. Let's go, lady. Come at me. Gotcha. I need a heart. Yes. All right. There's one. Nice. All right, we gotta move. Double threes here. Aye. Aye. Let's move. Did you get that purple one out? Okay, let's get him away. And put him down here. Okay. Gotta move. Okay, let's go. Oh man, standing right where it was. Oh no, we're gonna use a bone, but that's okay. We're gonna get this done and over with, it looks like. We're pretty close to beating her, so we gotta do this. Get down there, Luigi. Okay, take her down a bit. Okay, why is he up here? Okay, let's get him up here and get him back on this side, because we need him to shut out some stuff. Now it's rotating back this way. Purple's out. Okay. Come on. I got some room to work with now. We're gonna stand there readied for the next wave. Okay. More room to work with here. Come on, lady. Get over here. She took off. Come back. Yes, below 100, this is it. She's on and on by 8, this is awesome. Get him back down there. She got him wet. She's only got 8, so I could probably grab her. Maybe not. Okay. Down to the last inch of this fight. Let's go, Luigi, get up to the purple. Thank you. he's gone. Oh man. Alright, we got lots of room now. You're done. Yes. 1 second. Get my face on, and then I'm down. Yes. Sweet. Awesome. Now I can free up Mario. Come on down here, Mr. Mario. Well, don't tell me it's gonna freeze. Yes, we saved Uncle Mario. Brother. Reunited at last. Let's get out of here. This way. Alright, this is awesome that we got this fight done and completed, because it did not work on the original part of this video. So now we'll just do a secondary version of that. Hold on, we're going to go to the lab real quick. Wait a second. Maybe we should go through this door first so it saves. We don't have to do that again. Okay. That to me looks like it should be open. All right. Easy, Uncle Mario. You just gave us a heart attack. See Mario. Man's in a rush. Okay. A move on Mr. Luigi. All right. Making it rain. Mario, you're giving us a heart attack times two already. Okay. Okay. come from? That guy just appeared out of nowhere. Alright. Okay. That's a lot of bats. Easy Mario. Okay. Yeah, Mr. Wall jumps over here. We don't have that ability. Alright, time to scale this wall. That's a lot of bats again. That's the most he's ever said in English. It's a peachy. Bellissima. Señorita. Signora, I should say. Hi, we love you. Swerp, slop, rip, rip, slew. Say that 10 times fast. Okay. Okay, we have 4 bones. Can we do it? Let's try. The dog saved us, and only us. Everybody else has been portrait trapped. Wait, what? Who's missing? Uh-oh. What am I doing over there? Nothing. Double death to you. If we don't do it this round, I have to go back and buy more bones. Okay. Aye. Hey, jump. He's got a lot of moves, that's for sure. All right, now we gotta hit him with one of those. Go. Boosh! Alright, fire mouth. Kick his tongue. Alright, we didn't take any damage off of him. Come on. Ah. Yeah, we're dying. We need some help, big time. Ah, come on. Not having any luck so far. Come on, jump, jump. Man. Man. Need health. That should have hit him. Aye. Unbelievable. Okay, now we got 3 bones left. There we go again. Come on. That didn't even, what? How did that zap me? Easy. Finally. Okay. I'm not getting any damage on him. What? Oh my God. So irritating. Unbelievable. I gotta get him. Come on. Oh man. Finally. Okay. I've got 2 chances to get him, and I have not cashed in on either one. Come on. Okay, let's get this guy now. Come on. Okay, finally, our first hit. All right, now he's royally mad. Two of them. Oh man, this is brutal. Come on, I jumped. Okay, give me some bombs here. Oh no. Bombs, come on. The one on the left is the real one. Hey, one there. That's the real one. Oh no. No. Got in the race, the right one. What? That's not cool. Holy smokes. No. So many things in the way here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Hey. It's a battle and a half here. Guy on the right again is the real one. Come on. What the heck? What the heck? Oh my God. This is unbelievable. Thank you. Gotcha. Okay. Come on. We're very close to the end here. All right. Who's the real one now? Guy on the left. Oh no. Oh no. Guy right in the middle now. One hit, I'm dead. Still the guy in the middle. Oh man, that's it. We got three more bones. Hopefully we can do this. Yeah. Okay, who is it? The guy on the right this time. Come on. Guy on the right still. Oh man, it flew over him. Okay. Down the right again. Oh man. Guy in the middle now. Oh no. Gonna die again. Hey, got ripped there. Okay, one of them are left. Two of them, I mean. Oh, man. No. They're back, all three of them. Okay, we got almost full health. Our chances have increased. Okay, that's the guy on the left, or at least he was for a second. No, he's on the right. Throw me a bomb. Oh man. That guy right there. Got him. Yes. Come on. This is it. Get over here. Yes. Yes. We did it. Oh my God. Put that thing away quickly. Oh yeah. Okay, we gotta free our friends quick. And brother, of course. Sweet. I was worried, I'm not gonna lie, man. Okay, the building's collapsing. Let's grab this jewel and get out of here. Bye. Miss you already. Oh, rough landing. The dog got us. Good pooch. This is awesome. Hi. All right, let's get these guys out of here. All right, from start to finish, there's been many, many issues, but what an adventure this has been to redo this on this emulator. And if you're wondering, where is it? I do own the game. Ah. All right, I wonder how we rate it. Get the jewel, don't let it loose. Uh-oh. Oh, the ghosts are getting free. More trouble? Nope. No more trouble. Not buried. It was all Ken Boo's fault. Time to rebuild this, Mario Maker style.
Hi.
Hi. Let's go, team. So awesome. All right, credits. We always let them roll when we clear a game. And we get to see how we did after this. Yes, I am so happy. Very rewarding to finish something. See, everybody's putting in the effort. I didn't use as many bones this time as I did on my Switch. And we found a lot more things and we had more achievements, so I wonder how we'll rate. We'll find out soon, I guess. Alright, and now we gotta still finish New Super Mario Bros. U and Captain Toad Treasure Tracker. So we got two games to still test run, and I'm gonna start doing some live stuff again. Now that this main project is done. This was a big one though. So don't let anything stop you. You can always find a way to get stuff done. Even when we couldn't see which floor we were going on, we figured it out by using a picture of the elevator and just guessing and hoping for the best, and it worked. So, all right, lunchtime.
Ah, bears.
My cat's here, he's celebrating with me. Good boy. He's purring. I hope they make Luigi's Mansion 4, which is technically 5 because the arcade one was really part 3, and this should be part 4, but they didn't go that way. Alright, even Peach is working. Everybody's putting in the effort. Oh no, in his hand? The ghost is like, oh man. All right. The hugger guy is being friendly. Okay. Double rug cleaning action. There's the kitty. I thought for sure the kitty would join the team, but she's with her trusted lady friend. All right, a celebration. Fist pumps and claps. Yes, Shigeru, you are an awesome person. And it's unfortunate that Satoru couldn't see this one. Rest in peace, my man. You are always will be Nintendo. Let's see how we rate it. Then we'll wrap up this episode. Unless it crashes, then we won't see how we rate it. Congratulations, B! That's much better than I did on the Switch. I will take it. Nice. A silver B, too. Okay. All right, everyone. I will shrink this down. Oh, there's a little bit more. The farewell tour. Almost forgot about that. Bye. Miss you already. So this hotel still runs, which means it might return for part four here. Maybe. Maybe not. Now you can get some sleep, Luigi. That's a good dog. BFFs forever. Look how easy this guy passes out, man. I wish I had that ability. Okay. It's come full circle. The end. I want to say thank you very much to everybody that watches this. It's been a real treat and adventure to redo it. And even with its issues, it was still a lot of fun. So, let's stop it now. And then I'll show you some stuff on my page right here. That's not my page. This was the last video I did. It was of that pre-fight with, what's her name? Hellen Gravely. And it didn't go well, but this time it did. So in my video here, we have all my essentials, starting with my Wii U profile. There is my Switch friend code. Also my Xbox One profile and the new PlayStation One. The other one got hacked. Here's my Facebook group page. You can come join this group if you want. Post your games and streams and videos and websites you like that are gaming related, like Brian did and others. Then, if you got the time, check out my Twitter page too. You can follow me at gamedropswithpops. And on top of that, I got a Mixer page right here. You can also check out. And after all that, I also created a store for a few items that are gamedropswithpops related. I wore one to the gym today. I was wearing this particular set. You can customize the name and the number at the back. Put your last name and your favorite number. And if you are already a friend and a follower and a subscriber to any of that stuff that I mentioned, I have to say this. Thanks very much. I appreciate it. Even if you stop by for 1 minute or the whole show, whatever it is, I appreciate it. And I thank you for that. So does my cat, Loki. All right. I got to go. I will do something real soon. Until then, I am Game Drops Pops.